Eastern Florida State College is committed to engaging its students in quality yet accessible learning opportunities that will not only meet student individual needs, but will also meet the needs of the community and its employers.
To achieve this goal successfully, Eastern Florida offers an abundance of degrees and certifications that involve technical and vocational training to ensure that students are properly prepared for the workforce, as well as improving students' professional skills and academic competencies.
The Diagnostic Medical Sonography Program at Eastern Florida is accredited by CAHEP, more formally known as the Commission on Accreditation of Allied Health Educational Programs. CAHEP is the largest programmatic accreditor of the health sciences professions and is recognized by the Council for Higher Education Accreditation. Each accredited program is assessed on an ongoing basis to ensure that the programs are meeting the standards and guidelines required for health science professions. The course load for the Diagnostic Medical Sonography Program involves 3 to 4 classes a semester. Some of these classes include physics, anatomy, and much more. The goal of this 2-year program is to prepare competent, entry-level sonographers in a cognitive, psychomotor, and affective behavioral learning domains. Each student in the program is expected to perform the appropriate procedures: record and process diagnostic data, demonstrate appropriate communication skills, act in a professional and ethical manner, obtain and integrate pertinent patient history and clinical data, and of course, provide patient-related ultrasounds and other diagnostic tests. The clinical portion of the sonography program focuses on clinical standards for the diagnostic medical sonographer in the field. In the program's skills laboratory, as well as at clinical sites, it is required that sonography students know the importance of patient information assessment and evaluation, patient education and communication, and analysis of protocol for the diagnostic examination. The Eastern Florida Diagnostic Medical Sonography Program teaches its students the curriculum as well as hands-on technical skills, which is the standard for this profession. At Eastern Florida, the instructors care for their students and want each and every one of them to succeed. The instructors will teach you the curriculum and do everything possible to ensure their students are prepared for the workforce. If you are interested in applying to the Diagnostic Medical Sonography Program at Eastern Florida, please contact your Health Sciences Advisor today.